over a decade, I've been documenting backcountry progression around the world. With all the uncertainty and unrest going on, it's a good time to reflect. Not only on the accomplishments we have obtained, but the places we have explored and the people we have shared them with.